you're researching, you try to understand chrysanthemum, and that is never a dull moment.
In plant breeding, the amounts of data are increasing exponentially. This is for many reasons. Not only thousands of candidate varieties are tested every season, they are also characterized in greater detail, incorporating more phenotypic information from different sources. In addition, large-scale data are generated with molecular markers. Professional breeders see themselves confronted with complex and large datasets. Data that has to be modeled and condensed for decision-making purposes while the clock is ticking. How can they handle this? To address these issues, experts from Biometris have developed a software pipeline combining data and models to obtain relevant information for the breeder. The Biometris pipeline contains features related to the design and analysis of phenotyping experiments, the transmission of alleles from parents to offspring, and the coupling of phenotypes to genotypes in QTL mapping and GWAS models, as well as genomic prediction models.
Biometris is a unit at Wageningen University that combines mathematicians and statisticians together in education and in research. I think it's good to realize that what we propose as a solution to plant breeders' problems is not just a piece of software or a user interface together with a piece of software, but actually the whole thing is embedded in a kind of philosophy in which we provide both the software but also support. We train the breeders to use the software, we adapt it to their specific needs, and we also update it. So with the pipeline you would buy, in a sense, also a kind of support contract in which every now and then we sit down with the breeder, with the client, and try to figure out that what we have delivered is still up to date. The software on purpose is modular because depending on the company and the size of the company, the kind of company, they need different types of methodology. We think it's advantageous to the client that they can, well, choose specific elements that are of most interest to them, and we can then embed them in, let's say, modules that they might have themselves already. I mean, many companies have certain software, work with that software, so I think it's interesting to know for these companies that we can adapt our software to become integrated in what they have already, or the other way around. I mean, what they have can be integrated in what we offer.
Well, breeding is a numbers game, so the more genotypes plant breeders evaluate in their fields, the more likely it is that at least one will do well. But to do that, you really need statistical methodology because we have large data sets that need to be handled in a very precise way. If breeders have the tool to produce better adapted varieties, we can help farmers cope with challenges like climate change, for example, which involve producing more food with plants that will be able to cope better with stresses like drought and heat, for example. So each of the breeding situations is different because they work with different crops, also because the environmental conditions they want to target are different. So when we work with our customers, we really make sure that the software is customized to each breeding situation so that the analysis can go as smooth as possible and inform their selection decisions. So for example, chrysanthemum is an hexaploid crop, which means it has 6 copies of DNA. And for that reason, it's very difficult to understand which genotypes have an effect on traits like flower color, flowering time, or flower size. So the methodology that we develop in the pipeline help Decker Chrysanthemum to understand which genes are helping to these traits and which are the genes they need to select for.
So Biometris helps us with this challenge by providing tools to know more about our crossing parents, so we know how the segregation goes into the population. And it is very important to develop the best crossing parents and eventually select the best varieties. That is what we are aiming for. And that is combining all the traits that are of interest for the growers, for the consumers, etc. to combine all those traits in one variety. And that is a very big challenge. Data is very important. You see that the amount of data only expands tremendously. And that is phenotypic data, but especially genotypic data, DNA information of your varieties and of your populations. It's a tremendous amount of data that you collect. What we discussed at the meeting is the interpret data from Biometris. We discussed that, see whether it makes sense, also from our point of view. And then maybe tweak a little to get even better information from that.
If you want to explore what data can do for your plant breeding program, try us.